I even got the chills. Oh my God, I even have chills. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Simply Nee. If you're new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And today's video was requested by this beautiful lady right here, Miss Mary. I don't know if you guys watched her video, but if you haven't, go ahead and check it out. Guys, go ahead and look in my description box because I do post links to these beautiful ladies' YouTube channel, so go ahead and check them out. But this video was requested by her. She did a 5-minute makeup challenge. Now, I've never done this before. I'm super nervous. And to be honest with you, Miss Mary, I've been contemplating making this video because I take my time doing everything, and time really scares me. Like, I don't like to be timed for anything. In school, I didn't used to like to be timed for tests. It drove me crazy. So, for you challenging me, challenge accepted. I'm going to try to do this makeup in 5 minutes. I don't know if that's going to be possible with me, but let's go ahead and get right into the video, you guys. All right, guys. So, I know I said let's get right into the video, but I'm already itching. Like, my underarms is already itching. I get really nervous and my anxiety builds up. I know it's not that serious, but like I said, I don't like to be timed. I have my phone right here in front of me waiting to put the timer on, but I am contemplating. I'm really contemplating, you guys. Like, I even got the chills. Oh my God, I even have chills. Okay, enough talking. Let's go ahead and get ready to start this time. All right, guys, so I'm getting my phone ready to put the timer on. Y'all have no idea how I feel right now unless you did this challenge. I have never. But look at me, I can't even find a stopwatch. I can't even find it. Okay, so I am putting my timer on for 5 minutes. I don't know if you guys can see that. Let's see. Whatever. Oh, there it is. So, 5 minutes. And it takes me more than 5 minutes to do my eyebrows. But, alright. Without further ado, I'm going to put a clock. Hopefully somewhere in the corner if I can find one. And let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so the first thing that I'm going to do is my eyebrows like I always do. Guys, if I get quiet, it is because I am trying to focus. But I'm using my e.l.f. I don't even know what to call it. I really don't want to talk. I'm using my e.l.f. Eyebrow gel. And I'm just going to take and put that all over my brows. Now, guys, I'm going to try to do, like, a really kind of a fancy eyeshadow look because I don't wear foundation, so that's not really fair, I don't think, in my opinion, to not do, like, a really fancy eye look. So, all right, so this is the brows. I know I can't be perfect, guys, so just go ahead and get into that. It's already at 3 minutes. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Told y'all I take forever on my brows by themselves. So, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, they're lopsided. They are so lopsided. I'm shaking. Oh my God, I'm shaking. I'm shaking. Oh my gosh, I'm shaking. Guys, imagine if I did like the full face. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. This is not even going to be blended all the way in. Oh my goodness. 2 minutes already? Oh my gosh. Ain't no way. That time is going too fast. All right, so onto my eyes. Ain't no freaking way. Ain't no way. All right, I gotta use this because I forgot my blending brush, my blending sponge. Oh my god, I can't even talk right because I just want to beat the time. That's all I want to do. I just really want to beat the time. That's all. All right, now we're gonna do a pretty brown eye look. This might not be as pretty as I want it to be because I'm rushing. Okay. I'm taking a dark brown. I'm going in the, and this is not even the brush that I wanted to use. Oh my gosh, this how nervous I am. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be horrible. This is gonna be so horrible. I'm already at almost a minute. Oh my gosh, I'm shaking. I'm shaking and I'm fumbling with everything. Okay, so this is horrible. This is the most pitiful look I've ever did in my life. Oh my gosh, and I'm gonna take this all off and try to do it again the right way, because ain't no way I'm beating this time. I'm trying, but ain't no way. Ain't no freaking way. I can't go out looking like this. No ma'am. No ma'am. All right, so I'm going in. Oh, this is horrible. This is horrible. Oh my gosh. 44 seconds. Ain't no way I won't be dead. No ma'am. And y'all already know I like to do a wing. Oh my goodness. Alright. My eyeliner. Oh my god, I'm really, really shaking. I'm shaking so bad. I'm shaking so bad. My lips. Guys. The time I'm shaking like for real. Everything looks horrible. My wing liner, look at that, it's not even close to normal. My eyeliner is faded. My eyebrows, You know what? I know exactly what I needed. Ms. Mary, thank you for challenging me. This was an epic fail. Epic fail. I don't know how the girls actually do their makeup in 5 minutes, if they really do, but I know exactly what I needed. I know exactly what I needed. First of all, guys, I just want to thank you all for watching, and I don't want you all to think that me hitting 500 subscribers that I forgot, or you guys have gone unnoticed, because you haven't. So here I am thanking you guys for helping me reach 500. My goal is to reach 1,000 by the end of this year. I may reach it before the end of this year. If I do, guys, I really, 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 truly, truly, truly appreciate it. I didn't even think that I would get 500 subscribers. But I appreciate you guys for watching this video. I have so much more coming for you guys. And until next time, I will see you next time. And go ahead and cue that music. Bye, guys.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a clutch. Tino watch, now she wanna give crutch. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life, sugar gal and my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a Moncler sweater.